Stopping the destitute with Freudian jackboots. And then I realize he's an anarchist radical in disguise. He probably listens to In My Eyes. Of course it feels better when you realize the pot can fly. He can fly. Friends, what did you do? Just what they sold you. Half the bluff and half the bluff it was. Half the bluff it was. Why don't you feel bad? Why don't you feel bad? Split the baby just to please the crutch. Desperate mothers out for blood. Oh, attaboy. Skin. Those who cannot reconcile my stance, muddled spiritual phrase, pseudo-political rage, beer god, I'm a superman. Then I press my countless flesh to someone who's out of my league, and knowingly laughs, knowing life is transcending heat, death in its aftermath.
Jam it in private so all your coworkers won't know. Nobody is watching over you. You can nod your head, precious. We can drown out the daytime soap you live and the ghosts you've been mourning. I know we keep just plugging away the same octave chords. We only know octave chords. A career built on octave chords. Butcher to jilted time. But it's the frightfully mundane that keeps us alive. So keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on.
I never was. It's time to live life.